Awesome, y'all. Thanks so much for tuning in and checking out today's chat of Morning Minutes. I appreciate you guys tuning in. Hope your day is off to an awesome start. In today's chat, I got a couple of, I guess I would call them words of the day that I'd like to share, and hopefully they'll be of benefit to all who hear. And those words are dedicate, that's the first word, and determination. I guess we should say dedication and determination. And the reason why these words are so important, because I think those are essential when it comes to making sure that we're, you know, honed in on our goals and really focused and maintaining our vision. So, you know, ask yourself, are you dedicated? Are you determined? You know, what are you doing to take those 2 to 3 steps to get to where you want to be? This whole conversation that we have, like these morning minutes, are about just kind of pushing you each day to make sure you're doing a little bit more than the day before. In order to do that, you have to be determined and you have to be dedicated, you know, not to anyone else, but to yourself. So those are the words for the day. Think about those. Let them carry you through the rest of the week, you know, dedication and determination. All right, so that's today's Morning Minutes. I appreciate you guys tuning in, and I look forward to catching you next time around.